When Joe Scazio looks over this 1.5-acre lot near the Akron-Fulton Airport, he envisions a state-of-the-art facility that can grow 30,000 pounds of medical marijuana every year.
We're really talking about medicine here at this point and this level. What we're not growing marijuana for recreational use. That's not legal.
So our facility will be identical to this.
Talmadge contractor and his team asking for the blessing of the Akron Zoning Commission on Friday.
And our intention is to make medicine available to the patients that need it, and that's our only intention.
So far, the city of Akron has approved 5 applications.
This is a 3D rendering that shows
Scazio and Massillon orthopedic surgeon Matt Noyes, who plans to turn this building into a cultivation site, hope to be numbers 6 and 7.
We are a small batch company, so we produce flowers that are kind of specific to patients' needs, and produce specific types of strains as well.
The state will ultimately allow only 24 sites, choosing them on their business plan, on security.
We'll be able to know if anything comes near that facility way before they can even get near the fence or over a fence or over a wall or break in a door.
Ms. Boyes?
Yes.
Mr. Jones?
Yes.
Mrs. Sweet Bunton?
The committee approving the request, though not unanimously.
I am currently a member of the Alcohol, Drug Addiction, and Mental Health Services Board. And through our findings, we are not completely convinced of the use of medical marijuana.
But by September, the state must have a functioning program, and Akron wants to have as much of the business as possible.
Overall, I see a productive, income-producing facility that should be a win-win for everyone.